ceilings.
What's good? It's your boy, Brex. Welcome to the channel, man. Y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all like that video and subscribe. Click that notification bell to honor always so you get every video, man. The goal for this year, end of the year now, is 100K. But meanwhile, we just gonna, keep grinding, We just hit 1,000 not too long ago. Might drop a video. Shout out to the people who've been watching my channel for the last 10 months. Cause y'all know I've been doing Eminem, Wayne, and ever since I came into this YouTube, first I did NF, then I did then I started doing my Eminem. Basically, the people that I listen to every day, that's why I put on the channel, and shout out to y'all, man. Further ado, man, let's get right to the video. Finally, Brex has come back for some more Eminem and Beyonce. This time, we're going to check on Walking on the Water. Now, we're going to take it slow. Now, we're going to take it slow. If you a real Eminem fan, bro, you should listen to every song, bro. I know we like the banger Eminem, but, bro, like I said, I'm always going to support my favorite rapper no matter what. If he doing it on this song right here or, do it so smoothly, I like that. At least, he take his time on music, man. No, not always. If he wanted to, y'all, bro, trust me, y'all. If he wanted to, he could just drop bangers and bangers and bangers. If he really wanted to. But sometimes he just gotta, go crazy. Now, we're gonna check on Walk on Water, man. Let's get it, man. Let's get right to the video. With Beyonce.
I walk on water.
I like this clap right here.
But I know Jesus. I walk on water, but only when it freezes.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my...
Bro, I swear to God, bro. This man is the... Bro, he's the greatest artist ever, bro. He finna nominate the rock and roll. Like I said, bro. His bass is too big, bro. Imagine he actually vote for the president, bro. All his stands going to vote him for president. Including me. I will vote him for president, bro. Come on. And this Donald Trump again. And Joe Budden.
Only when it freezes.
He ain't going to diss Barack Obama, though. He ain't going to do that.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my stomach. Knowing that no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart gripe, and that's a hard fight getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
Bro, his punchline is crazy, bro. Eminem is, bro. He really mastered it, bro. He trying to master it, but he really mastered it. Like, telling you, not many rappers got punchline, metaphors, and rhyme scheme. Not too many rappers can do that.
I come with, you're gonna heart gripe, and that's a hard fight getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
I walk on water, but I know Jesus. I walk on water, but all
it's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep?
Always searching the verse that I haven't spit, man. Bro, y'all gotta vote. Y'all gotta vote Eminem for president, bro. Boy. Why the hell is froze? But, yeah, like I said, y'all gotta vote Eminem for president if he do, bro. Remember Kanye said he wanted to do president? I really thought he was finna run president, but, man, it's a lot of responsibility, but I ain't think Eminem really, you know what I'm saying? I ain't think he don't really care for that. He just care about hip-hop and the culture, bro. That's all he care about. He don't really care. But I was actually talking to Eminem because I had to.
It's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect.
Man. Bruh. His flow is crazy.
Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless. And it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen, and pick it apart. Like, this shit is garbage. God's giving me all this.
Bro, I had to sit in the car to listen to picking and part. This nigga, bro. Because y'all know that's a car bar. Y'all know y'all got to go in the car. You know what I'm saying? If your car is towed or anything messed up, and if you want to get something, you have to go to the car pick part. That means you pick wherever you want, and you can take it apart, bruh. If y'all know, it's a junkyard bar, bruh. He said I had to listen to, man. That shit crazy, bruh. That's crazy.
Respect I've garnered. The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless. And it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen, and pick it apart. Like, this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitches are trying to strip me of my confidence, mission accomplished. I'm not godsend, Nas Rock.
Bruh, greatest, bro.
Well, I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitches are trying to strip me of my confidence, mission accomplished. I'm not godsend, Nas, Rakim, Pac, Big, James, Todd, Smith, and I'm not Prince.
Think about M. He always named all the rapper that he listened to. Like I said, y'all can, bro, this racist, gotta stop, bro. Got to stop, bro. But see, I like a track like this, bro. You know, like I said, I don't mind the bangers, but I really like Eminem. Like, I really like Eminem, like, rap like this, bro. Because, bro, it's just let you know, like, what he been going through. You gotta understand what he actually, you know, he actually doing it slow right here. It's like good, like, bro, it's like vibes that you gotta listen, bro, you know? Ain't that one of that songs in the
Bible? It's true, I'm a Rubik's, a beautiful mess, at times juvenile, yes, I goof and I jest. A flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed em verse.
Now, oh my god, how he just do, bro? He said, I'm trying so hard, not trying to ruin your expectation.
A beautiful mess, at times juvenile, yes. I goof and I jest. A flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed 'em verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom?
Did you shout out Big Sean right here? I heard Big Sean, but man, that man M.
A flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet him. But first, the speed 'em verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom?
Yeah, he did.
There was a time I had the world by the balls eating out my palm. Every album song I was spazzing the fuck out on, and now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now's Deshaun.
Hey, bro, that's real life, bro. That's real life. People gonna laugh at you regardless. M, is, I'm telling you, bro, I like songs like this with M, bro. Like I said, I don't mind the bangers. If you gotta listen to Buzz, say like you got a basketball game, right? And you like, bruh, I'm not feeling it, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I need a song to get me motivated. Bruh, this one of those songs that you can play on the bus, in the window, listen to what every word Eminem's saying, and just like, bruh, I'm finna drop 50. Bro, I'm telling you, bro, that's one of those songs, bro. Like, bro, it's a vibe that, you know, you can just sit, you know, just sit down and listen to every word Eminem saying, bro.
Expectations and meet him, but first, the speed 'em verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls eating out my palm. Every album song I was spazzing the fuck out on, and now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now's Deshaun. Am I lucky to be around this long? Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday fades and the Dresden home is burnt to the ground and all that's left of my house is lawn. The crowds are gone and it's time to wash out the blonde.
I burn all, but my house been burned down all the, only thing I got is left is the lawn. Shit crazy, bro.
It's long. Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday fades and the Dresden home is burnt to the ground and all that's left of my house is lawn.
I'll drown.
Cause I'm just a man.
Oh my god. I forgot. I thought I was finna end it right there, y'all. Eminem is not finna stop.
I walked on water. I'll drown.
Cause I'm just a man, but as long as I got a mic, I'm godlike. So me and you are not alike, bitch.
503, he was finna end it right there, y'all. Hey, man, that's it for that Eminem reaction of Walk on Water. Like I said, y'all, we ain't gonna just do bangers. We ain't just gonna do the music be murdered by. Like I said, we go to the, you know what I'm saying? We're going to the old one, then we go to the one. Then his album gonna drop this year, y'all, so we definitely wanna check that out, bruh. You know? But, like I said, when he dropped that music Be Murdered By, I was not doing YouTube. Side B was, was it last year? I think Side B was last year. I don't know. I'm not pretty sure. But, he definitely gonna drop his, he gonna drop an album, so let's see what Eminem are gonna do, man. Meanwhile, we keep doing these old songs, you know? But, hey, man, that's it. It's your boy, Brax48, man. The grind do not stop. Brax.